group four, can we have Ez, Maddie, Gretel, Steph, and Caitlin?
Essentially, performance analysis is about taking information and recording that information right through to trying to predict what might happen next.
Hi, I'm Dr. Mitchell Mooney, Senior Performance Analyst at the Australian Institute of Sport, and today we're here working with the Australian Netball Diamonds.
Before the 2014 Commonwealth Games, Australia hadn't won a Commonwealth Games for 12 years. And the performance staff sat down with Lisa Alexander and asked her, what do we need to win? And one of those things were better decision makers. So an improvement in our ability to make quality decisions out on court. With that, I sort of went back and asked myself, what could performance analysis do to contribute to that objective? And we had to review everything that we did. So all the information that we were collecting, all the interpretations that we were doing. And with that, what we did notice is one of the big changes that we decided was that the way that we were reviewing our performances, we weren't getting the same learning effect that we thought that we should be getting with the athletes. So we had to change the way that we approached this. And one of the ways that we decided, Lisa being an educator, a math science teacher, we sort of decided that that approach of having more of a creative classroom environment was probably a better approach to assisting the girls actually being better problem solvers and critical thinkers out on the court.
It's been, I guess, a revelation in terms of it's much more athlete-centred. Hi, I'm Lisa Alexander, head coach of the Australian Netball Diamonds. At the end of the day, as the coach of the team, I can only do so much from the side of the court. It's really up to the athletes to be making the right decisions on the court based on our agreed game plan. And I think the performance analysis system that we've put into place has really shown a great combination of the coaches and the athletes working together, and also with our performance analyst, Dr. Mitchell Mooney.
You know, we're not just meant to be here to be muscle and athletic and go out and run around all the time and catch netballs. We're meant to be thinking players and thinking athletes. Hi, my name is Clare McMeniman and I play goal defence and wing defence for the Australian Netball Diamonds. I think there's been a real evolution over the past sort of 2 to 3 years, especially rolling through the Commonwealth Games and the World Netball Cup, in where Mitch has empowered the players to enable them to be able to make decisions and educated them on the role that performance analysis can play in preparation for taking on a variety of different teams. By, you know, giving that back to the players, it's just making us more well-rounded and giving us the, you know, those keys and those tools that we need to really succeed.
What I think this system has done in terms of on-court tactics is it's made it much more player friendly. It's not about how much the performance analyst knows, it's not about how much the coach knows, because, you know, we know quite a bit because we've studied the sport for so long. It's all about transferring that knowledge in the best way possible for those athletes to perform the game plan or tactical changes that need to occur on the court at the time. And that's when we know we've been successful.
Yeah, definitely. I think that we do get excited about it, and Mitch makes it fun. It's not sort of boring to sit and do any form of PA, and that's what's great about it. We take a new approach to it, and he always has a new way of us looking at things. And I think the reason that we get excited about it is because we've seen the value of it. We've seen how effective it can be at a Commonwealth Games level, at a World Cup level, and through the international series in between. That's the edge, the competitive edge that we have over teams, and why wouldn't you get excited when you know that it can bring you success?
You're a bit conflicted here, because as a scientist, I'll say, I can't say that. I can't say that it's definitely working, because I don't have the evidence for it, and it would be remiss of me to suggest that it's working just because it's different. But the indication that we're getting from the athletes and the coaches is that it's at least a more enjoyable environment, and that the coaches informing me that they're getting more creative answers. We're also getting players that are engaged in their own performances a lot more, and from a performance analysis point of view, that seems to be a step in the right direction.